गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम टू विनायक एजुकेशन। टुडे वी विल सी वन मोर मैकेनिकल प्रॉपर्टी, दैट इज ब्रिटलनेस। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव सीन व्हाट इज डक्टिलिटी। डक्टिलिटी इज व्हाट इज द प्लास्टिक डिफॉर्मेशन ड्यू टू मोर प्लास्टिक डिफॉर्मेशन। सो व्हाट इज ब्रिटलनेस इज जस्ट रिवर्स। ओके, ड्यू टू दिस द मटेरियल विल नॉट गो अंडर अ लार्ज प्लास्टिक डिफॉर्मेशन। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव टोल्ड व्हाट इज प्लास्टिक डिफॉर्मेशन। ओके, द पॉइंट एरिया दैट इज above elastic limit is known as plastic region. So this is the stress strain curve for brittle material. Okay, we see for brittle material the elastic, that is plasticity region, will be very less. So that's why they can't drawn into thin wires, or they will directly break, because here only the sigma u will be there. So it is very less. Okay, very less area. So that why they will break. This is elastic region. Okay. So brittleness is the ability of a material to be broken easily. For example, wood, brick, glass. We can take example. So what are its properties? Like little deformation, very less deformation it will have. Poor capacity to resist impact. Okay. We can see in glass, if we apply any impact force, surely it will break. But it can hold a compressive strength. So vibration of a load. Poor capacity. If any vibration is there, then also it can break. High compressive strength. Okay, it can have high compressive strength, but low tensile strength. In concrete, we can see that beams, whatever it may be, it will handle a compressive strength only. If we give any tensile strength, surely it will break. So these are the some properties of brittleness. So in this video, we have seen the what is brittleness. So thanks for watching this video.